A commission of inquiry has been called. The evidence is damning. Support for the Conservatives crumbles, and MacDonald knows he must resign. In the general election held the following year, the Liberals win by a landslide. Cartier is gone. MacDonald is gone, for now. But the country they leave behind now reaches from sea to sea.